हेलो
दिस
गाइस, दिस
वीडियो
इज
यू
राम
गेट टू
एंड
नो
वेलकम
मोर
टू माय
अबाउट
यूट्यूब
आईबीएफ
चैनल।
द
आमिर
सक्सेस
डॉक्टर
रेट,
सुजाम,
द सक्सेस
वी आर बैक
स्टोरीज,
अगेन विद अनदर
एवरीथिंग
वीडियो
मोर
रिलेटेड टू
डिटेल्स अबाउट इट।
आईबीएफ बाय
इफ यू
डॉक्टर
हैव एनी
होजा
मोर
मुदाम,
डाउट्स यू कैन ड्रॉप
डॉक्टर
योर
होजा
क्वेश्चंस
हु
इन
इज
द कमेंट
स्पेशलिस्ट
सेक्शन।
इन
सो वॉच
इनफर्टिलिटी
द वीडियो
एंड
एंड गेट टू नो
गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट
मोर।
इज हियर विद यू मोर इन क्वेश्चंस आंसर्ड रिलेटेड टू आईबीएफ। सो एंजॉय द वीडियो एंड गेट टू नो मोर अबाउट इट।
Of doing a ICSI and doing a embryo transfer, where a few years ago we were all doing it. It is an egg cell transfer, where on 72 hours post foresight aspiration with a 3 days culture, once the embryos are in egg cell, 6 to 8 cell, we do the transfer to the uterus, and this would give us the success of 30 to 40%.
Okay.
In order to have a better success, now we are now shifted to blastocyst transfer, where another 2 days extra, so it means on the day 5 transfer is there, where the embryo instead of egg cell will be in the blastocyst, which
okay.
has got a better success. So that's called blastocyst transfer.
So doctor, what is the egg donation process?
You want to go at this stage? Okay, we'll see. Okay, egg donation process is when the young lady, they have a PUF, premature ovarian failure, or the menopause lady, older age group, late marriage, after 38 or 39 or 40 years age, where the AMH level is very low, less than 1, and FSH is very high, and there are no antral follicle. So they are the kind of patient where they seek and they come to us with a request to go for a ovum donation.
Okay.
Or if they are multiple IVF failure because of poor quality of egg in endometriosis and chocolate cyst. So now there are companies which are available all over the country, even in Hyderabad and state of Telangana also, where there are girls whom we have to follow certain guidelines from ICMR. They should be, you know, married, and we cannot do in a young girl, and there should be a young lady who has already got her own children, and from each woman once only we can take out the egg.
So, if there are any medical problems in the donor, will it get carried forward to the kid also?
Yeah, that is the reason we have to do a screening, we have to do HIV test,
okay.
We have to rule out genetic problems, we have to rule out other medical problems, and then we can put them for the egg donation program.
So, how does the genetic of the egg donation work?
No, we will not include in that.
Okay. So, what is the need of ICSI?
The ICSI, intracytoplasmic sperm injection. Let me tell you the story how this ICSI was pioneered by Palermo, who was one of the leading scientists in University Free Hospital in Netherlands way back in 1992, where he was sitting in the lab and he was trying to do SUSI, subzonal insemination of the sperm, where in 1992, where I was in London and I was in UK, this technique was used for severely oligospermia men in the semen count is 5 million or 2 million. These men, they had no option but to go for a donor or semen bank. So this technique of SUSI was used to help these men for a better fertilization in the IVF process. But what happened on that very night, by accident, when he was injecting the sperm into the subzonal space where he was doing SUSI, this needle pierced the ovoplasm, and he got very frustrated and angry, and he left the lab. And next day when he came, he saw the embryo, and he saw the PN, pronuclear. And that was the beginning of intracytoplasmic sperm injection. Like the SUSI was supposed to be done, but because of the, you know, miracle of God, this pierced inside the ovoplasm, and that gave rise to the fertilization and PN. And that the technique was started at that time.
Okay. So can we choose a donor or is it from the hospital side only? Like someone from the family?
No, after no, it's not from family. Once we have ruled out all their problem, medical problem and genetic testing, a screening testing, the patient, she can choose, or they can tell us the profile, what they look for. Suppose they want any specific color, caste, all those things as per their own wish.
And will it be successful, like selecting the color or the caste or
No, we
something?
don't have industrial designer babies. We don't have
Because
that.
usually this
It's
is
not
quite
allowed. It's not.
trending in
No, is that is in Italy. Italy is very prevalent, but we don't have that designer babies
So
yet.
in Muslims, mostly these people say that it's haram and it's not halal for going
No,
five.
it is not at all. There is no such question. So far and so long, the husband semen is used. It is 100% halal. Once only third party involvement is there, then that is haram.
So how successful is embryo freezing?
Very successful.
So
Embryo
how
for
long can we,
FT.
they say that you can store it for years.
Yes, of course, for more than 10 years.
Okay. So
Many of our success are by freezing, freeze thaw embryo FAT, because those patients who are having PCO, sometimes they develop so many eggs and they have a OHSS. So we don't transfer at that time. We just freeze it, and after 6 months or 4 months, we transfer it.
until what age can this IVF be done for ladies? Like, is there any age limit?
If she wants her own self egg to be used, up to age 36, 37 years. But if she wants a donor, can be done at age 60 or so.
Okay.
If we have a success also.
Yeah.
But ICMR now are having guidelines where the age also we have to consider, because once she is getting a baby, she should be able to look after her own baby and her own children.
So, like the entire process, sometimes if it's a failure now, is there any like ban cooling period or freeze time like to again
Yes,
start the
normally we
process?
give them 4 to 6 months.
4 to 6 months. Okay, doctor.
One more
So
question you have to ask, which is very important. Reason, Royal College, Israel, ASRM, American Society for the Infertility and Reproductive Medicine. It is minimum 5 to 6 cycle is the mandatory for getting 100% success. That is also not 100% success, 90%. That is a cumulative success. Now we are coming back to our, what about our Indian patient are having financial problem, financial constraint. They may not be able to go for 6 cycle. Then what to do with them? So the better thing to get a success in this patient, they should come to us in a younger age group. They wait and they deplete all their egg, all their financial resource, and then they come at the age of the 39 and 40 without any money. There is a chance for success. So that is the message you should pass to all the
Yeah,
patients.
that is true, doctor, because people generally, for savings and all
The
the
younger is the patient, the more is the better chance.
Okay.
Because her ovaries are important, her ovulation, her eggs are important. Because once she has had multiple ovulation induction by a GP and no egg in the follicle, what will I do? What will I do as an IVF specialist?
True,
So early
true.
referral is important.
Okay. So I guess that's all be enough for today. What would be the complete process treatment from the start till the delivery?
No, till delivery you should never ask. We also encourage patient not to ask us. From the time the injection start till we place the embryos, it is at least minimum between 2.5 to 3x. Sometimes patient, they also should keep some 20, 30, 50,000 extra plus or minus, then it is better. This is a whole process and the cost.
Okay, till this is time till the patient gets conceives.
No, till embryo transfer.
Okay.
Till she conceive, no, till embryo transfer.
Okay, then after that, till she gets conceived and then till the delivery.
That all depends, because she will go back to her doctor.
Okay. So, do you also deal with the delivery till the delivery? Like, doctor, do you?
Not necessarily. If they want to stay with us, we can deliver them in Apollo, Cardel, or somewhere. But if they want to go back to their doctor only, we write a letter and we'll give them a
Okay.
referral back.
But it would you'd be
We'll
safe
refer
if
them
they are with
back.
you because you'd be
It
knowing.
depends on the patient wish.
Yeah, true. Any success story, doctor? Like,
Success story.
yeah.
Success story, I told you that bilateral tubal block, Then we also had recently a very bad case where she's a software engineer. Just before COVID, she had one IVF and it failed. And now she came back to us now. And we did a blastocyst transfer in an embryo, yani in a HRT cycle, hormone proliferation cycle. She's pregnant now.
That's good. Fine, that's all, doctor. Thank you for your time. If any more questions, you can, drop your comments down. Thank you, doctor, for your valuable time.
Thank you.